In this video, we will discuss how to collect user information from Zoho SalesIQ and reserve them in Zoho CRM Leads module. As well as we will also show how to get the visitor name from the visitor.getName API. This is the requirement of the bot. Now we will also check the bot response if it is working as per requirement or not. All the information of the contact form are stored in the Leads module.